Let me turn this around for a second. My name is Wayne Jordan. I'm here with iHorror covering Texas Frightmare Weekend. We will be, I'm going to try to walk down and kind of go through some of the vendors and let you see some of the guests that are here. At this point, we have really, really shoddy signal, so I'm going to do the best I can. And come on, guys, let's go on downstairs.
Here we are. This is a great big entryway here. Everybody is gathered up. They should be opening the doors up sometime soon for several of the panels that are going on. This is a day full of panels. They have a Fright Night reunion. They have a Bates Motel panel that's going to be going on today. Freddie Highmore is here along with Mr. Campbell and Max Tyrion. So right now, this is just kind of like the main meeting area. We've got a lot of great cosplay that's going on here today. I've seen Annie Wilkes and all kinds of different. I think I've seen about 8 Negans, which works out. So here we go. Like I said, the signal may get shoddy here for a second. But I'm going to do the very best I can to keep things going here. Right here, right as I come into this door, we've got a Doyle from the Misfits here, doing his thing, signing autographs.
So here's what we need to do. The Eagle's going to show up in a couple of hours.
They got some really, really cool guests this year. Right over here is Ken Page, who you might recognize. He was the voice of
Mr. Serena's line is right down that way.
He was the voice of the Oogie Boogie Man in Nightmare Before Christmas. Right over here, you got Ted Raimi signing autographs.
Yeah, I know, but she didn't know. Danny
Lloyd from The Shining.
Yeah, 11 to 5.
The group from Vinegar Syndrome, they've got all kinds of really cool titles here.
We don't have the cage, so they need to bring the cage back.
And moving around to this other side, on the other side of the wall here, is a big portion of the cast from Fright Night. They're doing a big reunion for this. You got William Ragsdale, Jonathan Stark, Amanda Bierce. And Tom Holland out of the end. This is really one of the biggest horror conventions that goes on in the United States. They're very, very guest heavy. They always have a lot of really cool people here. So I'm gonna come over here. We got Chris Owen there. Shannon Elizabeth should be here just any minute. She's been signing autographs. She started last night. Ric Flair is here this week. We've got reps from Blumenhouse.com that are it's in Dallas, Victoria. We've also got the people from Arrow Video here, and they have some amazing box sets that they're selling this weekend. Hellraiser, The Hills Have Eyes, House, lots of really cool stuff going on. I try to walk across the hall in here. There's a second room, more vendors.
But I wonder what they're waiting for.
I've got these creepy guys that go around every year playing music and just entertaining people as they're waiting for different panels and stuff. They're generally out here in the foyer area. I walked by that guy earlier, and he was singing Freebird while playing it on the accordion. That's something you don't see just anywhere, guys. Signing autographs along with a couple of the cast from Suspiria. This is the 40th anniversary of Suspiria, and they're doing a panel tomorrow, just talking about the film and stuff. Texas Frightmare Weekend, the regular Thompson is here. He is kind of waiting for the next people to come through his line. This is pretty early. The doors have just opened, so this is really the best time to jump in and try to get autographs and stuff, because there aren't a lot of people in line yet. Everybody's just kind of wandering around looking for who they want to talk to.
Who's your favorite monster here?
The line has definitely already formed for the guys from Bates Motel. Once again, we're here at Texas Frightmare Weekend. It's Mr. Campbell. Next period, one of the things that you don't see in a lot of these conventions, half price books this year, they've got some amazing little books on
change,
there you go, sir. Collectibles that they're selling, and the prices on these are absolutely kind of ridiculous. You can get really great box sets for $15 and $20.
Right, and also, he stopped signing any Dracula stuff.
Oh, yeah? Because. So let's see. See if I can get up a little closer to some of the guests here. Sorry about that. Max Terry, as he said, signing, taking selfies with people.
Yeah. Let's do it.
Over here.
Because I know that Freddie Highmore was supposed to be here today. Before we stop off there, and show you some really cool vendors that we've got here.
The best part is that these Michelokis, they're some of the world's hottest, too.
This guy sells nothing but carnivorous plants. All of these eat flesh. They don't eat what animal plants do. So that is really...
Oh, don't worry about it. Don't worry about it.
Really cool. I will try to pause a little bit longer on some of the celebrities. I'm just trying to get in as much. Sorry about that, guys.
Oh, okay.
We lost signal.
I don't think so. I think there are others. That one's delirious.
Okay. Looks like we are back. I'm trying to get up here. See if I can see Freddie Highmore again. Before I lose signal again. Really, the line for Highmore is super long, and it's only been going for about 2 seconds.
Guys, if you're not in line, please keep moving. Please keep moving.
That's Freddie Highmore. They are really pushing people along.